And in this square window, there's a little old lady who keeps her apartment very clean because she's had a very difficult life. And she has the most beautiful folkloric patterns and flowers and tablecloths. And she makes the best pierogi in all of the world. And I would fly thousands of miles to listen to her tell me stories about World War II, working in a slave labor camp, and then later in a communist factory, all eating the best pierogi in all of the world. This is to my grandma. Why?